this is where we're up to in the quarterfinals. Already plenty enough to get the juices flowing.
All the 8 sides still left here are perfectly entitled to think they have a good shot at this, Peter. It is quite an atmosphere here, and that's clearly raised the bar in terms of expectations from the crowd. They genuinely think, or certainly the feel is, that they'll get to see the game of the tournament.
And we're underway. Modric.
That's Brahim Diaz.
And it's Lucas Vazquez. Oh, that's a key interception. Hernandez.
Fabian Ruiz.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
It's a throw in. Mendes, Fabian Ruiz, it's Carlos Soler,
played out towards the right wing. Oh dear, less said about that, past the back. Modric, Lucas Vazquez. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Oh, nicely intercepted. Deep cross. And that has been cleared. And now the hit. Just off target.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Asensio, Hakimi, Carlos Soler,
Dembele, it's Dembele! Modric, dinks one through, that's beautifully weighted.
Paris Saint-Germain playing here with a nice, expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too, just need to make sure the backline doesn't become too stretched and faced with too much ground to cover.
Nacho spots it and intercepts.
Lucas Vazquez.
Gakpo.
Vinicius Junior. Gakpo. There's the shot!
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. Oh, very neat and tidy.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Carlos Soler.
Bellingham. Look at the space here.
Laid out to the left flank.
Vinicius Junior. There's the hit! He scores! And they're at it again in double quick time. Well, how's that for a class finish?
Well, that's just clever. It made the keeper think he was going one way only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Carlos Soler has played it long. Asensio might just make this. Now that's well seen too. Nacho.
Fran Garcia.
Bellingham.
Now Gakpo.
He's through here. Gakpo is...
And the shot! And it's there! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely clinical.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
And things are starting to look awfully cosy.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Bruno Mendes.
Lucas Vazquez, defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man.
To the left it goes.
Nice interception, well timed. Lofted upfield. That's been intercepted.
Nuno Mendes
just eases him off the ball, gets away from his opponent.
To keep that out.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Now it's Asensio!
Keeper's got his work done.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Can get it clear. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Carlos Soler.
And now a sudden chance to counter. And it's Lucas Vazquez. Great run on the overlap here. That's been drilled in. Hops for safety.
Nuno Mendes.
Half time coming up, and little doubt as to which of the two sides is the happier. And it's played forward. That tackle was certainly sturdy. And it's been taken straight back. It's run loose here. He's pulled him up for that challenge. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Dembele. This is Dembele. Now it's Brahim Diaz. Oh, it's come loose. Brahim Diaz! Oh, just lacked it.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Bruno Mendes.
Sent it forward. Oh, that's well spotted. Skriniar.
Dembele. Bruno Mendes.
Dembele? No, again there's no way through. Bellingham. Fran Garcia, who's set up one goal so far. Looking for options for movement. To be at his very best. And this could be the final action of the first half. He won't get any simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And the whistle for half-time. Have continued without Foss to do their thing. They have impressed hugely in the first 45 minutes, and this is the very least they deserve for their splendid endeavours. And we're off again. Skriniar. Hernandez. Now Fabian Ruiz. Chooses to go cross-field. Hakimi. Mbappe! Nacho. That's Brahim Diaz. Modric. Oh, it's Dembele. Now it's Mbappe. Looking for the runner. To safety. Ball's gone out of play. Oh, good steal, he just read it. Brahim Diaz. Lucas Vazquez tries making a foray down the right. There's a sharp little ball here.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Can he finish? wide.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Modric.
Ball played for Lucas Vazquez. That's Brahim Diaz.
Modric.
It's pretty clear that the defence have decided that the greatest threat to them at the moment, Peter, are people trying to just run at them.
Run at them, and I suppose beyond them, Jim.
Yeah, particularly late runners into the box. That's what you don't want. They're very dangerous to any defence.
Tries to dink it in.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
That's tidy.
Oh, and he has been fouled there.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Modric
is there, and he can get that clear. He's got to go!
Carlos Soler plays it short.
Has a shot!
Mbappe is flagged offside.
Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Vinicius Junior already, of course, on the score sheet.
Lucas Vazquez.
Brahim Diaz. He's got away. And that has sent him sprawling. Decent hit! Now, who's going to be first to this?
That's a throw.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Bellingham.
Mbappe,
and that has put paid to that.
Oh, no question, that's a foul.
Hakimi.
Fabian Ruiz. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Eder Militao
with the clearance.
Fabian Ruiz.
Room for a shot. turns and goes back.
Asensio!
It's come back out!
Really well taken goal.
Kepa, and he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Paris Saint-Germain playing for pride here, the match surely be on them. Modric. And Lucas Vazquez. And it's Lucas Vazquez. Stood up well to him there.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Big chance! They've done it! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
Simplicity itself.
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
Changes then in quick succession. It's become a case of men against boys. Hernandez. Looking ball that. Modric. Eder Militao. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. For Valverde. Turns back here, probably the best option. Lucas Vazquez. And it's Modric. Valverde. He's found a way through. Looking to break out here. Now it's Asensio. And he cuts out the supply. He's going to be disappointed with that. He's shifting through the gears here.
He's felt that, hasn't he?
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Eder Militao. Fran Garcia. For Valverde. Modric. Valverde. Interesting ball. And he's picked it up out wide. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Asensio.
good spot. He's seen the run. Oh, he's found support out wide. Oh, he's got a sight of goal. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Fran Garcia.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge.
Fabian Ruiz.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Spread out to the left. Nuno Mendes with the cross. And it's hoisted clear. Oh, here's over. Swung over into the middle. It away. Great hit! And it's been taken short. Reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. The referee's given a throw. Vitinha threads one in. Asensio! Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Rodrigo! And it's Toni Kroos. Well, that is one way to stop him.
Gently done.
Now it's Mbappe. Referee has just said play on.
Now it's Dembele.
He is just caressing the ball. That was very necessary. He is through here. Oh, Red, nice interception. And that will be the final act.